So then we sit there for like 30 minutes because we had to wait for this couple who was running late.
All right, our last zipliners are here. Sorry we made you wait, everybody.
Inside Kyle's mouth, the muscles contract to force a smile, even though in his brain, Kyle is thinking, dude, fuck you.
We don't mind.
Ready to do some zipping?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear you say zipline!
Zipline.
Shaka-bra!
The fourth graders are in a nightmare they cannot escape.
I'm so fucking bored!
What the boys don't realize is that Eric's body is already shutting down from stage 4 diarrhea. Inside his stomach, bile has just dislodged an Arby's Ultimate Angus. In the average human, this would only cause mild diarrhea. But Eric Cartman is now drinking Double Dew, a Mountain Dew product with twice the sugar and caffeine of regular Mountain Dew. His rancid feces is now rapidly converting to a thick paste. The diarrhea shoots out of Eric's anus and into his underwear. Eric Cartman is a ticking time bomb.
Dude, did you just shit your pants?
No.
But then, miraculously, the boys' prayers are finally answered.
It was a miracle. He came to save us and take us back home.
You came for us,
Mr. Hankey!
Thank you, Mr. Hankey.
Howdy ho, boys. Let's get you back home.
We were saved. It was over.
After nearly 4 hours in the Colorado wilderness, the boys are finally going home. From the boat, the boys were airlifted aboard Mr. Hankey's magical helicopter. In the 4 hours since they had left home, the boys had traveled so far that Mr. Hankey then had to fly them on his 737. From there, it was only an hour ride back home on the Poochu Express. Four friends, torn apart by tragedy, would now start the long journey back to forgiveness. Kenny McCormick's remains were finally brought home to his parents. And the boys received treatment for their herpes.
No, I didn't get herpes. I just had a cold sore.
Kyle Bruflovsky spent 27 days in the hospital, having fecal matter removed from his nasal passages. Stan Marsh dedicated himself to raising awareness about the boredom risks of ziplining. His awareness videos became so popular that Stan once again ended up jacking it in San Diego. As for Eric Cartman, he refused to let the tragedy stop him from doing what he loves most. In just 2 weeks, he was back to drinking Diet Double Dew, defiant to do the math.
It's diet, dude. Diet soda doesn't give you diarrhea.